Alright.
But on Peter winning that fight. It took all five of us to beat him last time.
I still can't believe he caught one of my smart bombs. Just like that.
We have already fought the man.
Oh, you don't remember?
I remember sparring against the Celestial Madonna in a small village.
Oh, he's dreaming.
In the cold darkness of the promise devouring my soul. Until you found me.
Yeah, you missed a lot.
Hey,
Gamora, are you okay letting Mantis fight the church alone out there?
She won't fight. She'll focus on evacuating people. Maybe they can all hide in the caves.
So she's just gonna let the church take over her homeworld?
Mantis would tell you that people matter more than the planet. And she knows that the church won't stop coming until we rescue Nikki.
You have great confidence in this Celestial Madonna.
She's one of the few people I know I can trust.
Really? She freaks me out.
Kinda like her.
Because she's smarter than you?
And kinder.
Hey, that nickname makes my skin crawl. I'm furry, not fuzzy. Not even that little.
Did you just...
You have closed the refrigerator door.
Yeah, I do that sometimes.
I thought I was the only one who ever bothered.
I thought I was the only one.
But who was opening it?
I observed the tree closing at once.
Glad you're back on our side, Drax. I got a feeling we'll need to go full destroyer on this one.
Hell yeah.
I shall be ready, Peter Quill. I have witnessed the threat posed by Magus firsthand. No one should suffer from its malignant lies. I owe all of you a great debt of gratitude. It would be my honor to fight beside you with all of my might.
That's a lot of might. Groot agrees with the muscles.
Sounds like we've got ourselves a nice church butt-kicking party.
I only hope our guest agrees to join this buttock-striking celebration.
Hell yeah.
Hey,
I hope so
Quill.
Too, buddy.
You seem like you're in a good mood.
Do I? I've got a great idea for a new blaster extension. Can't wait to put it together.
Well, now that the gang's back together and we've got a minute to breathe, I think you deserve an official thank you for what you did on Lamentus.
Quill,
I know you don't like that kind of sappy stuff, but I really mean it. Knowing about the crap those scientists did to you, not only does it make my blood boil, it puts everything into perspective.
Come on, it was just a puddle.
I don't know if I could have gotten over something like that.
You saved their lives, man. You deserve a bit of praise.
The rodent saved your lives.
The refrigerator
didn't stop. Scientists were involved. I have many questions.
Yeah, well, save them for the next time we all get a drink together, buddy. What'll it be this time? Confetti jet boots?
That sounds kind of cool, actually. Double fiery doubles. It's pretty sick. Air glide. Increase health. Nah. I like air glide.
One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh.
Got an air glide. I guess we can do this.
All right, it's all yours. Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself.
I can do a sick air glide. Oh, Llama's just chilling.
I don't think that's where Golden Boy went to.
He's in your cabin if you're looking for him, Peter.
Wait,
I know. Hey, that one's from Lamentus. Does that mean it's a sacred plant?
Huh.
Groot, did you steal a sacred plant from Lamentus?
He fucking stole a sacred plant. Alright, let's try to wake him. Or, not wake him, but
hey,
take our room back.
Warlock, open up. This is my room, you know. And that would be my cassette cover.
You penned this pithy poetry?
It's not poetry, it's music. Hard rock.
Hell
it's supposed
yeah.
to have guitars and bass and drums.
Simplistic scriptures, as is its scribe.
Okay, what's your deal, man? What did I do to piss you off?
Your lamentable leadership allowed the Madonna to leave when we needed her talents to travel to the telepathic realm.
Mantis had good reason to stay behind. We just need to get Nikki and get the hell out so we can find her again.
Your tenuous tactics trust too much to fortune. Can you confidently convince me your meager measures may amply manage this mission?
can it?
Yes. Absolutely.
Wise words. Sure and measured. But be held by my bemused misgivings. Your demeanor differs distinctly in direction from my more willful ways.
Maybe we can meet in the middle then.
Yes. An oath. Will you own an oath to operate with greater aggression? To give gravitas to gravid seasons of your soul and struggle not to stand on destiny's icy flows?
Sure, man. Whatever it takes.
Then assert it.
I swear I'll be a good leader. That I'll be decisive that I won't let Manus do whatever she wants.
I stand partially reassured.
Partially. What about you, buddy?
What about you, Mr. Fancy Words? How do I know you won't see Raker and have a change of heart?
Yeah.
Why would I weasel away?
Didn't you used to be best buds with him?
We were common company for a fleeting fallow, through which I witnessed the incommensurable extent of his sadness. He mourns his lost son.
That's why he's doing all of this. The church, the matriarch? Because he wants to get his kid back. But that can't happen, right? Magus can't...
No. Cannot.
So? We can count on you? When you reunite with Raker, that man's gotta go down.
Indubitably.
That's still my room. Okay.
So, how is he?
Frustrating. It's like talking to Suzanne Harris at the summer dance all over again.
Is that the Humi girl you tried to impress with your yo-yo skills?
Yeah, and it went about as well as talking to Mr. Cape.
What's a yo-yo?
She'd like yo-yos. I think she'd really like a yo-yo. Yeah, I need a euro.
Would a wanton hand supply sustenance to this chamber?
Oh my god, he wants fucking food.
He's asking for room service now?
Come get your own! We've got a full fridge!
Yeah, it's always open.
Well, not exactly.
It may be up to us to stop the church in nowhere. You ready?
I am Groot.
He's worried about the mutt. Says it will be easier with his help.
I didn't think Cosmoan would let the church take over his station. But if they got the cortex, then...
He is but one canine against the army of the converted.
Yeah, it's a little one-sided. I mean, Cosmo's strong, but like... Where are we? So we're going to nowhere. I'm just glad we got the Nova Force lock disabled.
That explains why we ain't been able to reach Cosmo. If you don't answer it, they'll vaporize us.
Yeah, we gotta answer. Okay.
All yours, buddy.
Hey, old traveler. Have you accepted the truth of a divine promise?
We have. My deceased wife and daughter are with me. Thank the matriarch for her gift.
May the promise be fulfilled. You are clear to land at the spaceport.
Hey, thanks, Drax. He's really handling the conversations, which I did not think would be a good outcome. But he's a good negotiator, a good, Good everything, really.
All them bars and betting parlors.
Oh man, when I miss them.
Maybe
that sounds like my kind of place.
As bad as it looks,
I assume it will be worse.
Raker rallies regiments while we wait, whistling in the wings.
Landing as fast as I can, Gold. What the flork?
Wait, Cocoon Boy thinks he's a butterfly now.
Okay, bye bye. Like, dude, I thought we're supposed to stick together. Okay, see ya. Didn't you get mad because Mantis didn't stay with us?
Let's just hope that he can keep the church busy while we look for Nikki.
Didn't think you'd be able to bluff your way through security muscles.
I am quite adept at deception.
We're gonna need more than that to get to the Continuum Cortex and rescue Nikki.
Especially with Golden Boy jumping ship. Should we, like, try to find him?
Time is running out. We cannot lose focus if we are to save the girl.
Drax is right. Let's just hope Warlock can do a bit of damage on his side. So, final showdown against Raker. This time, you'll get him for good.
I intend to. We're not leaving here without Nikki.
Oh, I can talk to fucking Llama.
You take care of the Milano, okay? Make sure the ship's still here when we come back.
I am Groot.
Groot wants you to know he'll do all he can to save your kid.
Thanks.
You know what? I think I kinda understood that.
Starting to get him.
Your kid sure got herself in a deep, Quill.
Her mom died, man. If Warlock's telling the truth, that thing inside her is using Corel's death to manipulate her.
I get it. Ain't gonna be easy getting her out of there, but I'll die trying.
Thanks, man. I appreciate
Ready,
that.
Ready, Drax?
I am. My blades are as sharp as the rodent's tongue.
Good.
Was that a metaphor?
It was a simile.
Oh, shit. It was.
Just wanted to make sure you didn't have any lingering effects from the promise.
I know the evil it conceals. Magus and the church must be stopped.
Okay. Let's go, baby.
Let's do this. Time to save Nikki.
Starting off with
Peter.
A bang, huh?
Okay. Just be cool. Let me handle these guys.
Hey, what's up? Okay.
Welcome, travelers. Have you come to witness the fulfillment?
The what now?
The realization of the Matriarch's promise.
Yeah.
The beginning of a new world. One without death, or pain, or fear. You should know this. Weren't you vetted and cleared to land here?
What? Of course we were.
How are you not aware of
the fulfillment? No, we know what the fulfillment is.
Something is wrong. These heretics must be stopped. Attack!
Wrath of Katan. Rejecting his promise to Blake and his family's death shows Drax how strong he is. Will now deal moderate damage as heavy staggered from single enemy and moderate staggered all. Oh my god. He's raging.
Gamora!
Go, baby.
Form of a new one.
It'll be a slice.
Hey, let's go, baby. Crushed them.
Wackos better pray their new world comes without death or pain or fear, because I'm gonna kill them for flarking up this spaceport.
They have been very busy redecorating.
All the more reason for us to get to the Cortex and find Nikki.
Hey,
Drax, little help? I will extract it.
Oh, was that like a way for me to get to the top? You want to find me?
Yeah, Will's just doing some preparation work, I guess.
Well, we should prepare faster.
Cool. Whoa! Thanos Imperative? Wow, why is he wearing that? That's fucking weird. But okay, still cool.
Anybody see any this way to the fulfillment signs?
No. I will inform you if I observe any.
Scott! Cosmos Tower's shut down.
Are you good?
That's because it's never been dark before. You do realize some of the guys shooting at us were nowhere security?
This does not bode well for the dog.
Never was the Mutt's biggest fan, but we could have used a backup telepath.
If Cosmo is on their side, getting to the cortex could be a lot harder.
The church believes they have already
won. Well, Cosmo might be safe. He might have ran.
Or maybe they have one and we're just walking to our deaths?
Just because the tower shut down doesn't mean Cosmo is too.
That's true.
Last time we were here, he knocked out me, Gamora, and Drax, and Lady Hellbender's bounty hunters. Like it was nothing.
Yeah, he is fucking strong.
He's okay.
Really, Peter? Faith?
Yeah, maybe.
It does appear to be an excessive story.
There are a lot of ships patrolling.
Just be thankful they aren't shooting at us.
Won't hear me complaining.
Faith energy everywhere. Oh.
Assuming we find the girl, how do we sever her connection with Magus?
We don't. The cocoon boy ain't around to suck it up afterward.
We'll just have to reason with her.
I don't care about power cells and shit like that.
See in the marketplace.
The same thing we saw when we flew in.
Yeah, but it'll be up close. Nowhere really stunk sometimes, but...
Flark! Over there!
With so many of them, I thought most nobodies would have rejected the promise.
Everyone wants something they can't have.
Yeah, but these crooks were suspicious of anyone giving them anything for free.
I don't know, Rocket. Like Gamora said, everybody wants something.
That's true, they
Church
definitely
tailors
wanted
their
shit.
Offer to the individual.
Seems to me most of them would give in.
Or they'd be killed. Not an easy choice.
Yeah.
They got Flark and Faith batteries everywhere.
Just like on Hal's Hope.
Perhaps they have built another giant ray gun inside the Continuum Cortex.
To siphon Faith from multiple worlds at once? Is that even possible?
The energy ain't filling these batteries, it's moving away from them.
They're powering something.
Sure looks like it.
Some more shit here.
I've been thinking about what Warlock said.
Which part? He hasn't stopped talking since we met him.
About how Nikki and that Magus thing might be
too
intertwined to save her.
Is that what he said? It's easier to understand Bug Lady.
Hey, check it out. We got bad guys.
Lousy fun flunkers! Get ready to die!
They do not fear death.
Don't mean we
can't
hurt
them.
Consider this payback for all the times you've arrested me!
Leave the past in the past! What did you jerks do to that place?
Damn, we fucking murked their asses.
More batteries.
Uncanny. Hell yeah.
100 units says they're tied to the fulfillment.
Blah blah blah. Cap the in charge. No, we'll do stagger wave. Hell yeah, baby.
They said that they were bringing.
They can't raise the dead, especially after we saved Nikki.
Yeah, we're just crushing them now. We are pretty strong.
Don't suppose we could try tricking them again? Make them believe we're all promised up?
Not unless you can fake that purple glow they all seem to have.
Come on, get them. Ooh. The smuggler outfit. I like it.
I had a contact
outfit
here. Rotations ago.
You did? Was it Blurf?
No. Shudupan.
Over here! Looks like we can squeeze through.
We must be close to Mandlow's bar.
Can you see it?
Not really. There's a lot of debris in the way.
There is no way through this wall.
Could be a bunch of wackos just waiting for us on the other side.
Good point. Peter, you should find a way over to... Peter!
Well, you told me to do that!
I'm going in.
What about the fanatics?
I'll toast them if I see them. We're the only ones that can do this, right?
Clear back here, Quill. Looks like you're gonna have to yank a chunk free from this side, though.
If I can find a way over there. Gamora, you should be able to get your sword in there now. Give me a boost.
Oh, shit.
Let's hope it holds.
Oh, Scott! Not Mantlos.
Look at her. This is personal, Quill.
Peter, let's go!
Okay.
I know how much you love this dive.
It was the one spot in this whole Flarkin galaxy where a guy could
Damn.
Feel safe. I mean, except for the bar brawls and the security raids and the bounty hunters.
We'll drink to it later. Right now, we've got to keep moving.
When we are done here, we will need to tell Erasmus about these adventures.
A what?
They are the keepers of Katathian lore. This will be an epic tale. There has been no sign of Goldie Braun since he leapt from our ship.
Adam Warlock.
Might Goldie be splatted Braun. Somewhere across the lower city.
Or got picked up by a wandering creep squad.
Or maybe he was lying about which side he was
oh,
on,
thanks.
And is just waiting to attack us.
The Warlock carries an old grudge. He would not align himself with the Grand Unifier.
Yeah, I don't think he's going to, but, you know.
Yeah, what do we need the Golden Boy for anyways?
He's
you
strong.
Were doing fine without him.
I was not fine.
Magus was devouring my soul. Your memory is suspect.
My memory
yeah,
is
his magic,
flawless.
I think.
I'm just an optimist.
We don't have magic
Mantis
on our side.
Mantis brought us to Warlock for a reason.
You know why we need Warlock to stop Magus' space magic ritual? We don't know space magic!
Yeah, because that ain't a real thing.
Man, I'm not so sure anymore, not after Lamentus. None of this makes any sense, but Mantis gave us somebody who can fight it.
Somebody who also makes no sense.
Exactly! I think. He can deal with his evil twin.
I'm surprised the church was able to seize the cortex. It seemed pretty secure last time.
Wasn't half as secure as the dog thought.
The church's forces increased by the tick. Their superior numbers could have easily breached the defenses.
Well, we got just the five of us. Filling us all with confidence there, big guy.
More churchies dropping in!
Let's keep it down. They don't know we're here.
Pin him down, Groot!
Well, I think they do now.
Rip him off, Drax! Fight for now,
Project! Stab! And look where's out the
cellar! To the fire!
Oh, we just fucking annihilated them. Okay.
This but looks like a dead end.
For some more than others.
Okay, so that's what happens when you decide to annihilate people.
Do you hear something? Like chanting.
No.
I could have swore.
I hope you don't fucking fall to the promise. Like, Jesus Christ. Oh, hello? Oh, shit. No way.
Wonder if Cosmo's gonna keep control of the station once this mess is sorted.
You fear he will lose his command.
He wouldn't have many defenses left to push back a second invasion.
I ain't never been on the dark's good side, but the thought of new management, don't sit right.
There we go.
Whoa. The Emporium used to be right here. Did the church destroy it?
Doubt it. The collector probably blasted out of here at the first sign of trouble.
Before the first sign, the collector's supposed to be able to see the future.
Oh yeah? Never saw me coming, that's for sure. Had no idea I'd bust Groot out of there.
I have Groot.
Hero? Don't get all mushy on me now.
Oh man, Rocket's talked about these. He's gonna love this.
Hell yeah. We'll talk about it. Oh shit. Okay.
There's still no sign of the warlock.
Based on when he jumped, he's probably already in the lower city.
How do I
get a busted heat?
Improbable. He magically shaved when our backs were turned.
Okay. I don't know how to get up.
Why do you cry, Rodent?
I'm not crying. I'm just remembering all the jobs I did here.
Oh, God.
Peter Quill has fallen!
Ah! Oh, I'm supposed to use ice on those vents, aren't I? Yeah. I am, aren't I?
Quiet.
To kill them again? Yeah, we do. Out of order. Yeah, cut it, Gamora. Cool.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Guys, look down.
Jesus.
It's an awful lot of light.
You're thinking it's the full Flarkman, ain't you? But it could just be runoff from the cables. Whatever these whack jobs are up to, they need a lot of juice.
Perhaps this is how they powered their fleet to reach Lamentis.
Nah, the
Reanimate
Cortex
the
could
celestial head.
Handle
no,
that
no,
on
no.
its own.
Soulstone.
What? It was a good pun.
Nikki had Warlock's Soulstone in her hand. What if it's fused there and Raker's trying to remove it?
Like you did with Goldilocks? Didn't work all that well the first time.
The girl may have sensed the evil in the stone and insisted they try again.
Or she's outlived her usefulness and Raker wants the stone's power for himself.
Regardless, we must reach the Undercity to find the girl and stop whatever they are doing.
And we'll have to be ready for them to try and stop us.
The converted ones will be prepared to die in order to bring their loved ones back to life.
Which is pretty ironic if you think about it.
Let's go.
Our level of cooperation is invigorating. We have become a formidable team.
Yeah, we have.
Sure have, Drax.
Ain't we just one big, happy Flarkin family?
Yeah. Yeah, we are. Oh, the dolls.
What are you doing with that garbage?
She's not garbage.
That's a good doll.
Behold the power of the light! Zaya Magnati!
Can we just shoot him?
The Guardians of the Galaxy! Save the Believers and alert the Grand Unifier! The fulfillment must not be stopped!
That's it! We finally snapped!
Gamora! Wait for us! Gamora rising! Gamora slices through them like butter! Crash! Destroy!
Welcome, Death!
Oh shit, low.
We've got enough on our hands, muscles.
Caution!
Not again!
Send it their way, Drax!
What was that? I was destroying something!
Thank you, Drax! Where are they? Oh, they're over here. Come on, Drax.
The witch doctor elevates our challenge in combat.
Calm down, Stratico, before we're overrun.
You won't ruin
her this time.
Quill, you might have a problem. Must be a doll thing.
Oh, I'm running in. Well, fuck that.
It's a breathing room, Groot.
Oh, he did it. Hell yeah. She's fucking taking out her anger. One more. There we go. That's good. Feel better? Probably.
You good?
Never better.
Yep, definitely not good.
Gamora, wait, hold on a sec.
Why? So more children can be sacrificed in the name of Rager's flogged up church.
Oh, of course not, just...
Just what, Peter?
I don't know. Breathe.
Every minute we waste. We don't have time to breathe.
I know Raker brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me, my sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... Maybe she wouldn't be dead.
Whoa. What? Nebula's dead? How? By who? Tell me, so I can find him and shake his attacking hand.
By me.
Killed your sister?
She is the one you saw in the Matriarch's promise.
That's how I knew it was a lie. The Nebula I knew had been twisted into a hateful, vengeful monster thing. One who would never stop unless I stopped her. So I did. I just never expected to survive.
Why didn't you say something?
It's not exactly a conversation starter. Hi, I'm Gamora. I murdered my sister. Can we be friends? Of course we can't. How can you be friends with a monster?
Don't run away. Come on.
Why would you want that on your team?
We need you on the team, Gamora. Please don't fucking do this.
Actually... kind of enjoyed being on, all things considered.
Okay. You're welcome to be part of the
team. I hate Nebula, so I actually would have what? I'm just saying it don't change nothing.
Actually, it changes everything. The most deadly woman in the galaxy just admitted she loves us.
I did not.
You did. You said you were in love with us right after the part about killing your sister.
I said I enjoyed your company.
That is the Catathian definition of love.
Like. I'll give you like. Can we just move on?
Agreed. That's about all the love fest I can take.
Now do we get Gamora's super ability?
We accept you, Gamora Zenwuburi.
Pretty sure we're married now.
This is excruciating.
All right, I'm pretty sure we've all caught our breath. What say we go stop a nutjob cult leader?
Yes.
Okay, execution. Haven't we really treated the Nebula problem? Pulls back the least woman. Now deals super heavy damage by hitting a single target with multiple strikes. Hell yeah, let's go, baby.
Incoming! Do your thing, Gamora!
She just fucking murked that guy. Oh, we need to save him for that one.
Put him down before I carve out your eyeball!
Rocket! Super! Crush him, Drax! Slain the believer! Crucify him, Groot!
Groot is saying something about teamwork! Let's all hit this boss!
They can bring in here. We gotta shut it down.
Let's get to the bridge. Cosmos Tower is the quickest way.
You know, I usually hated when that Cosmos spotlight would shine down on me, but now I kind of miss it.
I did not know you were so sentimental.
Almost drowning changes a guy.
None? Oh, I thought they would have been like something. Oh, can you knock that over, Drax?
Drax? I have been eager to topple something over.
Yeah, me too, buddy. Do it. Sick.
You see that kid in the ritual thing?
Really? A fate force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
How the fuck do I get down there?
So, Gamora. How am I supposed to drop the most interesting thing she's ever done?
Oh. There you go.
Disconnect the power, Quill.
Oh.
Can't you do something to shut off the power?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
That's it, Peter. Let's go. We need to get out of here before Raker shows up.
All right, dead ahead. Let's book it.
Oh, God. Okay. Cool.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Hey, Raker.
The Matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Good luck without that other fucking
hand.
With
that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Oh, hey, Adam.
Your pain has pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
Form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Oh, shit. Why did you... Why'd he shoot him? Was it actually an accident? That wolf still didn't sound like it. Alright.
Hold him down, Groot!
We approach the God's Tower!
We still have to fight our way through!
Let's see that sword! Drat! Get back! We gotta get to that elevator!
We need to close this distance!
It's a breathing room, Groot!
Of course it was easier to get to before!
This'll work! We can leapfrog our way back onto the bridge! Just follow my lead! Well, I guess Goldie survived that jump!
Oh, God.
Hope all the God stuff wasn't just talk.
We're sitting ducks.
You are wrong on both counts.
He means we can't stay here.
Unless we are agreed.
Come on, come on.
I'm ready. Just find me an opening.
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools.
Never make sure you don't fall off!
Draw their fire while I cross to the next room! With pleasure!
Okay,
move it, Adam, big guy!
Oh, I took that fucking head on. This.
We are pro. approach the Dog's Tower!
And we're almost halfway there!
Oh.
My God, he's dodging my shots!
Slice and dice!
I'm on it!
Well, you're a big target, that's why!
Smoke them, Rocket!
We all, hell yeah, we all just fucking took our turn. Oh, that was sick, that was sick, okay.
Oh yeah, that was great, right in the butt.
Right in the butt.
Did you see the look on his face? It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Regal rear.
His perfect posterior, his
champion cheeks.
Champion cheeks. Man, he does have some champion cheeks, doesn't he? But like, why though? Oops. I missed.
Look out!
God damn, they're like,
let's not add to our problems.
Well, I guess Goldie's are too close.
Oh God!
Kablamo! Root, you're up!
How do I get up there?
It was him or me, and it was.
Please,
I thought you'd never
totally understand violence.
Okay.
Finally,
got it.
I think they're giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be right below us.
Really?
This carnage brings back troubling memories of worlds I destroyed.
We need to be on the other side of this thing.
We're not getting over.
Would under suffice?
I don't think so.
Must suck to be a celestial head, just floating around the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station. They start digging out your brains. Until a death cult evicts everybody and starts blowing up what's left of you.
I did see a floor directly below this one.
Oh.
Drax, buddy, let's make a
hole.
Oh,
shit.
That's one way down.
Look, there's still
a way. At least our guy seems to be winning.
Fuck. Yeah, he seems like he's doing good. Look at all that brain matter. Okay, I need to be able to select that, and it's...
Warlock better not kill Raker before I get to him.
I am eager to pull that sorcerer's insides to the outside.
I don't need another round.
Anyone see a way across?
Yeah, we can't do nothing with that
casual
sign in the way.
Kill outfit. Oh, I'd have to break the sign.
Oh,
battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Oh.
Something tells me it never was.
Yep, that's part of Nowhere's Charm.
Ba-ba-ba-boom, baby!
You sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream.
The fuck is a Kallax cream?
What's so special about Goldie anyway? Yeah, he's strong. But what good is strong against ridiculous, unrelenting fire?
Oh, shoot. Okay, I'll just respond soon. This episode's ending pretty soon anyways.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
What?
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Yeah.
Throw me.
What?
No way.
Throw me. Just get muscles to huck me across.
Do you have any idea how far down it is if you miss?
We ain't got time to argue. I'll make it.
Leave this to me!
Are you serious? Oh!
Glad that wasn't Rocket!
You are a valued member of this team. Not a tool to be thrown about.
Wow, that's
worried
very
about
nice.
This ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
No, more likely Magus will use the ritual's power to drain the life energies of all in attendance.
We don't have to worry about that because we will stop it. More specifically, I'm gonna make Raker eat my element guns.
Perhaps shooting him would yield better results.
And then we're gonna bring my daughter home and that's...
That's what worries you.
One problem at a time.
We're gonna have to go up now, but I guess we're gonna have to go up tomorrow. See you, nerd.